Thomas Rader found a new outlet for his extreme need to control.
He had this job of the compliance officer, where he carried a gun, had a badge, was commissioned.
You know, the dogs are somewhat territorial as well as vicious.
He was the king of Park City. He could go anywhere to do inspections. And I think maybe that satisfied his need for control, for power, for domination.
He was probably the most arrogant person I have ever met in my life.
He left Barbara Walters his business card with his handwriting on the back.